Thank you. tuners are, most tuners are stupid. Seriously, they are the prima donnas. And they have nothing to be smart about, but it is an art. But they are too stupid to recognise it's an art, right? They are stupid, most of them. So they're taught to tune from A, which is 440 cycles, which is fine. But if they don't have their A for it, and I said, look, there's a C, they would, most of them wouldn't have where to go. Right? But so, because I'm a musician, I know exactly where to go. Right, I usually start with the C. Do you want me to tell you what I do? I start with the C. I put the third in, and I put the fifth in. That's the chord of C. And then it makes sense to go to the next chord, which is in the key of C, is the subdominant of C, which is F. And all no black notes, right? So that makes sense. And then put the dominant in, which is G. So these are all the white notes in. Everyone's in. Then I usually tune, well, I go around the circle sometimes, okay? Now the circle, which a lot of people don't know, but you probably do, but you may not, but you probably do, right? Circle of fourths, going up. C to F. F to B flat. So I'll put the B flat in, which is the fourth of F. So that's the fourth, okay? C, its fourth is F. B flat's the fourth of F. E flat is the fourth of B flat. A flat is the fourth of E flat. C sharp is E flat. Sorry, C sharp is the fourth of A flat. And F sharp is the fourth of C sharp or D flat. And the fourth of that is B. B's fourth is E, and E's fourth is A, and A's fourth is D, and D's fourth is G, and G's fourth is C. We're back around the circle, right? But it's known usually as a circle of fifths, but that's the same, but going back the way. So I usually tune the circle. I put the chord, I usually put the white notes in. Then I tune. I go around the circle, but I'm halfway around the circle and it's in tune, because I've already got half of the white notes in. So tune from there, put the chord of B flat in, chord of B flat. That's already in. So then I go up to the fourth. That's already in. Usually put that in. And then A flat. Then I put the octave in. And its fourth is there. The third's already in, up to the fourth, A flat, the F sharp, octave. I've got the B flat in anyway, that's in. And the circle's, that's it. The circle's complete. It's halfway around the circle, that's the piano tune.
Thank you. while I watch this time.
All right, Mother. Come on, piano. Here we go.